We've talked about loading data from flat files by way of CSV, but a lot of the time, the data that data scientists work with are stored in relational databases. A relational database is similar to a collection of spreadsheets. In each spreadsheet, there are columns and rows. A column specifies a value and its type, such as player ID or team ID or record. Each row contains values for each column, such as 1 or 1 or 245, 150, or 1 and Yankees, things like that. In the database world, we call each set of rows and columns a table, rather than a spreadsheet, and the tables are usually related to each other in some way. It's very important to be somewhat familiar with relational databases, since they're used in so many places, and also since we'll be storing some of the data required for our class project in a small database. Let's take some time and talk briefly about how one can store and retrieve data from relational databases. In this course, we won't discuss the design of databases, topics like normalization, indices, keys, things like that. Some of these topics will be covered in data wrangling with MongoDB.